Rocky IV Drago was the victim the whole movie. Now I love the 85 movie Rocky IV, seen it thousands of times over the past 15 years since 2009. Think it's the best Rocky movie. We see Rocky be a man and worked harder than he ever worked in his lifetime. He even grows some facial hair. Anyway, I think Drago was the innocent Russian man. People thought he was bad and dangerous just because he was a giant 6 feet 5 and muscular. He was trained to be rude and nasty in boxing.